so it's easy to get up. Just get out of the way for a second, mate. Just have a rest. I'll just do it for you. You just have a rest for a second. Gonna come around on the top side there, because I'm sort of backhanded with this brake at the moment. But just sort of edge down into there if you can, mate. You alright, mate? Take your glasses off, because you won't see anything. Jesus! Your revision mirror's gone, man. Was this always doing this? Was that always doing that? You got some bolts for it? I got some bolts. You want to get the top? It wouldn't be a ride without you just slipping off somewhere bold, would it? Just walk around this side, mate, it's higher. Crash! Oh, listen to that. Boom! That's a six-stroke motorcycle, that one. Boom! Six strokes a minute. You right there, bolt? You need a hand, DJ? All right. Tilt it towards you, mate. Tilt it right over towards you. Grab both bars. Oh, he's on. Good. Nice work, man. Thank you. All right, jump under there, Kev. Oh, there you go. Mr. Foreskin himself. I think they kept going, didn't they? Oh, Crash went down. I haven't seen Crash come back up yet.
Oh, yeah, TV. Yeah.
Is that?
Oh.
What an easy one.
Oh. Yeah, there's a line around that two roots there. Got it, you got it! Hang in there! Should have stayed out there, just kept riding up there. It's harder and harder and harder the more cracks you have it too. I dropped it up and down, up and down. Just there? Yeah. Same spot three times or something. Just here somewhere, just the tree. Yeah, another 5 metres. Cameron Bowles. Got it, you got it! Hang in there! Should have stayed out there, just kept riding up there. Oh, know about us. Someone to ride. Whoever picks it up's got to ride it up. That far, mate. Push it. That's a... Crash.